We found a couple good little cliff jumping spot things that are really not even cliffs, but they like jump into a creek, and we found a rope swing. Naturally, we packed a few good Roman candles, some beautiful towels, four guys, four great attitudes. Hey, are you doing anything right now?
Huh?
Are you doing anything right now?
Yeah.
Do you want to go cliff jumping?
Do what?
Go cliff jumping.
Good.
Dang. All right, well, have a nice walk home. Oh, yeah, we could do it. That's what we did that one intersection. Faster, no! Yeah, it's like Baxter. Alright, I was here first, dude. Gets in car crash live on camera? Hey! Stop it! Get in there! Stop! Baxter, get in the car! So, we made it to the cliff jumping area, kind of. We are on our way there. Did you guys hear that?
Heard something.
Oh my god, wait, do you know. Oh my god, if this is what I think it is, I haven't seen one of these. Hey! Oh my god. Never seen one in the wild like this. Back up! Wishy finger hold, you know this trick. Up there. Now! Here you go.
Got your ass.
I mean, get. There's only one way to tame one of these animals. That was like 110% commitment to a bit that was only kind of funny. That's how we do it on Carson Graham vlogs. Like, we both, like, I actually threw him into a rock that was on the bottom. I hit my back on a rock.
My shoulder went straight into a boulder.
So much, like, work and pain for something that was so average. All right, now we'll go cliff jumping.
Moo! Moo! Moo!
Nate.
Carson.
Why won't your mom come when I call her?
Dude, that's not. I'm not filming with you anymore.
Come on, man. I didn't mean it like that. Also, sorry, Mrs. Aubrey, if you're watching this. I really didn't mean it. Stop it!
You don't touch it on me.
It always becomes sexual when Nate and I fight.
Two fuckers turns me around.
It literally is like a couple hits and then it's just like. Woo! You have to be demanding. Come here! Now! Come! Here! Come!
Wow,
that really works well, Nate.
Come here, you want milk?
Is this a little. Ah! That's for you, buddy. How do you like that? Oh, he's taking a shit.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh.
You don't litter on the vlog.
Make sure you don't litter. It's not cool. And sometimes also you can find cool stuff in the trash like this piece of wood. I'm a contested player. Yeah. I need the pressure on me. Here we go. Now we're. I just want to show the vlog.
Come on.
What is that?
Nate!
What?
God, answer me the first time, dude. After everything I say, you're gonna say addicted, okay?
Alright.
What's your name? What'd you eat this morning? What are you gonna eat for dinner?
Addicted.
What's your favorite color?
Addicted.
What went down your throat this morning?
Addicted.
Idiot!
Oh, there's Thorn.
There you go.
Oh, what a cute puppy.
Can you run that back to me?
Yep.
Dude. He is so cute. She, my bad. Bella.
He's a cute little thing.
Should we take it? Alright, how's the water?
It's a little chilly.
It's a little chilly.
It's warming up though.
What are you doing down there, bro?
I'm peeing.
I feel like I got it easy.
You'll get it, yeah.
Hey,
can I pet your dog for good luck really quick? This one's for you, buddy.
Let's go! Sweet love, please have mercy. Peace. I know I used up the truth. Better say new car, speed racer, copper crib, need acres.
My nigga shit is not tolerated. Cause some niggas off like an operation. Now my team way more consolidated. Sweet presidential inauguration. Cause
fuck. Oh my god. Hey. Dude, my ears ringing so bad.
What's up, everybody? Carson Graham Vlogs back at it again with the Night Building. That was like a normal like YouTuber intro. What's going on, guys? The other night, actually a week ago today, it's Thursday night, we went to this party. Well, we tried to go to a party. It was a frat party with like kind of like a country boy frat. To sum it up, they didn't want us to go in there. We said we knew like Chelsea or something like that. They didn't believe us. Caught on, threatened to beat us up. They were just really mean dudes. You know us on the channel. We never give up. So we are going to go back and we're going to try again and maybe some other parties by saying that we're like on supply duty for the night. We're going to try to get in by using this bag of Fristine Fruity Pebbles with marshmallows. Best cereal in the game, I swear to you. All right, we're going to try to go to the party and hopefully not get our asses kicked in the process. You guys didn't order this?
You already tried.
You guys, okay, well, you need to tell whoever's in there calling me to stop calling me. Because, like, I can't keep walking over here. Hey, Colton, I'm trying to do my job. I'm not trying to bother anybody. I got rounds to make. I got deliveries to do. Like, I can't keep wasting my time coming to houses.
Deliveries for what?
This shit, bro. This is my job.
I'll talk to
Zach. Fruity Pebbles. Why are you guys, like, acting like I'm the one being, like, you guys are messing with me or something?
I already talked to him. He didn't order any Fruity Pebbles.
Well, I don't get, like, what the funny prank is here or whatever. Like, haha. Like, you guys can laugh at me now. You guys got cameras or something? I'm trying to do my work.
You do. I watched your buddy across the street videotape you.
Who? Over there? I don't see anybody over there.
Well, he wasn't.
So if they get mad at me for not coming back, though, that's not on me. Peace, love. He got so mad, dude. Well, are you filming or whatever? Then I was like, what are you talking about? He's like, your buddy was across the street filming earlier. And I was like, there's nobody over there. What are you talking about? I got a delivery for Isaac.
Yeah, here. I got him.
You don't.
Isaac, right?
Pull out your ID then. You don't look like an Isaac. You're not Isaac, dude. You're just making that up.
Isaac Alexander. How about a dab? Can you take a dab? A dab's not more dancey. It's just more just getting big.
Sounds hot.
Bro, what? Wait, time out. Who are you running?
Oh, it's a private service. CarsonGrahamShop.com.
You're responsible as fuck.
It's true.
We're talking to a weirdo.
Dude, are you going to call me a weirdo? For what? For doing my job? You got a job?
I do.
What if somebody just walked into your job and said, man, you're a weirdo for doing your job? That's crazy to me. That kind of hurt my feelings, low-key. No, they're open. I got hungry on the way over for sure, but like.
Come on.
We walked into AGR. They got so pissed at us. Yeah, they're literally just regular Fruity Pebbles with marshmallows.
Marshmallows.
Yeah.
Literally a saint, dude.
A
literal saint.
Dude, I'm gonna sue you if you don't blow out my
face. Just wanna go like up to the front of this.
You can't go in this door.
Oh, you want me to go into this house? I got a DoorDash order. DoorDash. Y'all needed Fruity Pebbles or something? Did you guys for real not like order this?
I'll take a few Fruity Pebbles. I mean, that's fine by me. Marshmallows are hella good.
Lucky Charms is gross.
You don't like the marshmallows?
They're good, but like...
If you guys need anything, just call.
Alright.
Alright, peace, bro. Drew! Hey, Drew, are you... Hey, Drew!
Go, go, go.
No, excuse this.
You guys ripped the smelling salt before?
What?
Take a smell deep breath. Smell it. Now smell it.
Oh!